Nefarious characters, check. Ill-gotten money, check. Distinct lack of brain cells, definitely check. Yeah, this is gonna be fun.
I'm starting to like bloody. I mean, what are the chances of finding all this money?
Pretty high. Penguin told us where to find it.
Oh.
As soon as the rats started raining on his parade, he had us put a little in reserve. Well away from Gotham.
Yeah. But I heard Nike was tracking down.
Oh, what?
He beat guys like us to a pulp. It's like a job.
Well, if he shows his face, he's gonna get his ass terminated. In his good books, we should do some of his cash too. Keep it moving, boys. Gotham's waiting. That reminds me, we need gas. Don't want to break down half.
You're in jail, Cobblepot. What are you doing with all this?
You're gonna get it, man!
And you were doing so well. You're headed to Gotham. What for?
I ain't telling you nothing!
You know 50,000 volts to the head hurts, right?
Okay, they're busting him out of GCPD! You're too late. It's already happening!
Why so pessimistic? You know, when you fitted this thing with a self-destruct option, you could have asked him why.
That was never a very popular word in Mr. Wayne's vocabulary.
Ah, yes. The stony-faced intractability we loved him for. These guys, on the other hand, look very tractable.
They're tampering, Mr. Grayson. Might be an idea to stop them.
Oh, what the bloody hell's going on up there? Why am I stuck in a lift with no lights?
We cut the power, boss, like you said.
After you, moron, cut the power after I go.
Cut him up! Cock! Try harder, pretty boy! It's over, freak!
Knock about, I go.
Come on, guys. Put up a fight, please.
Very cooperative.
Couldn't agree more.
If you wouldn't mind installing the remote uplink device, we can see what damage they've done.
Someone talk to me. What's going on?
Sorry, boss. We're not getting you out of there anytime soon.
Why the bloody hell not?
Because we just got our asses kicked.
Hang on, who's it? Oh, no. Not you.
The one and only, Oz. Look, just relax. Now that I'm here, I'll have you back down and behind bars in no time.
Piss off, pretty boy.
You know I love it when you get angry.
Okay, I'm connected. They've done a good job, but not good enough. I can reroute power, but it means rewiring some junction boxes. They're on the floors below.
I'm on it. So, I've been thinking. You, pretty much own everything now, huh?
I hope you're not going to ask me for a loan, Mr. Grayson.
But I bet you've been throwing some mad parties, right?
Off the chain, I believe they say.
Guys, I ain't got a clue what I'm looking at here.
Penguin don't want to hear that, man. Just fix it. Oh.
Someone get the bloody lights back on!
Are you okay, boss?
Yeah, I'm having the time of my life in here.
Really?
No, you idiot! It's pitch black! I ain't the dark. Brings back memories. Bad one.
I'm sorry, I can't help. Maybe I could sing you a song.
Oh, God, this ain't happening.
Man, this is taking too long. Relax, the cops are all trapped in a lockup. They can't touch us.
It ain't the cops I'm worried about.
Hey, boss, still in there?
What do you think, Numpty?
Sorry, it's just I hadn't heard you screaming at anyone for at least a minute. I got worried.
What's the link?
Hey, what happened to you? Hey, what happened to you?
See anything?
Keep a lookout!
I'm good. Okay, junction box rewired.
Good work, Mr. Grayson. One more to go. Oh, the newlyweds sent their regards, by the way. Miss Gordon Drake, I should say, was kind enough to send some pictures. The island retreat looks lovely.
Aw, my heart melts. Okay, Lucius, we're done.
Re-establishing power now.
Yes! The lights is on! Oh, I'm getting out of here, pretty boy. I can hear the welcome party as we speak.
Mr. Grayson, we have a problem. Two choppers are dropping off reinforcements on the roof. I'll hold the elevator, but it won't take long for them to get him out.
I'll stop him. Oh, and while you're at it, cut the lights.
No!
What's he got? A couple of sticks? We got swords.
Defense! Hit it!
Nicely done, sir.
Defense, take him out!
Good job.
I'm gonna mess you up!
Steam pipe, now!
Well done.
Shut my eyes, might even things up a little. Okay, Oz. Let's get you out of that elevator. Area secured, Lucius. Reconnect power to the elevator.
Hey, boss! We're getting you out!
You are? Where's Nightwing?
Oh, he's right here. We thought you'd want to say hello.
Oh, I do.
Much obliged. Maybe we should get that light on the roof fixed. Change the symbol. What do you say?
Thanks for the offer. But this isn't permanent.
Hey, little man. Place hasn't been the same without you.
Get stuffed.